Try this again. I didn't even get a good test with the damn build, man. I'm always winning 50% of the time because of my teammates. That's why I say people need more diverse Pokemon. Like, people, they get on here and they just want to play with who they want to play with. They don't play with what the team needs. Like, there's no fucking... Okay, see, I already got Mimikyu, right? So we need a healer and we need defender. Two positions that don't nobody want to play for some reason. Like, I never understand that. Yeah, Gengar needs to go mid. Because it doesn't belong in any other lane besides mid lane. It might make more sense for me to go bottom lane. But if Witchcong goes bottom lane, it might benefit him. Fucking bots. Lord. Now, why would you take that? She is screaming. There was a roommate upstairs. She played League of Legends, and every time she get on that game, she started. I don't think y'all heard her in the microphone. It's just when she played League of Legends, boy, she be into it. Like, she is into it. Somebody's not bots. For the most part, it's a bot game. It's a bully game. I don't know. It's not a real test or nothing. Should be it. Rayquaza didn't show up yet. That wasn't bad. I wish that was like an actual game, though. Because now, unfortunately, I have to go. I said it was going to be a short stream. But, I'm going to have to do this when I really have more time. And really try to push when, or push how much I'm able to actually do. You told me insufficient space. Items delivered. What the hell is this? Oh. See what else I got. Gold arrow dolls, but I have that already. Alright, so that was my little short stream for Mimikyu. I think the tests actually worked. I think I'm gonna run with those two. If need be, I guess I'll try to like switch it up a little bit to add more defense to them. But for the most part, I think this is the best way to play them. I focus more so on survivability than damage, because oftentimes I'm in solo queue and I gotta focus on surviving. So I think this is the best solo set for Mimikyu. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later, and be sure to be following me on my TikTok to know when I go live on Twitch and YouTube. I always try to make an announcement on there. So see you guys then. Until next time, peace. Remember, be humble in victory, be gracious in defeat, show no mercy in battle. World Warriors Collective, I'm out.